Hi, my name is Adrian Weber and I'm from the Siemens SIPART valve positioner team in Germany. In this video, I will explain the initialization for the SIPART PS2 positioner without transmission switch and without friction clutch. This will be the standard for most SIPART PS2 versions. Here, you will see the different enclosure variants from the SIPART PS2. All variants are available without transmission switch and without friction clutch. Here you see the difference in the flameproof enclosure device. There is a version without the transmission switch. And without the friction clutch. Now you can see the difference in the rectangular enclosure. There is a version without the transmission switch and without the friction clutch. Now we will start the initialization with a linear actuator. The PS2 is mounted with our standard mounting solutions. The supply air and power supply are connected. Now we push the hand button for several seconds to enter the parameter menu. At parameter 1 YFCT, you need to set up turn for a pattern actuator, and in our case, for linear actuator, need to set up on array. Next parameter is YHL. We keep it always on 90 degrees. To start the initialization, switch to the parameter 4 init A and push the plus button for several seconds. Now the positioner will perform the initialization. After successful initialization, finish will be displayed. To finish the process, you must confirm it with pushing the hand button. To leave the parameter menu, push the hand button for several seconds again. At the end, you can change from manual mode to auto mode, also by the hand button. That's it. If you have further questions, you can contact our Siemens support. Thank you for watching this video.